rainbows. Look at all that lovely rainbow action right here. That's right. We are playing Danse Macabre, Moulin Rouge. And we are in Paris. Gay Paris. Oui, oui. Mon chéri. I'm your Gibbs. We got a whole ton of inventory. I don't even know where to begin. I just don't even know. Dog whistle part. I don't even remember picking that up, but clearly we must have picked that up in the last episode. I'm not exactly sure what we... Oh, poor thing. We're going to have to fix the pipe, but if we do that, we'll have no more rainbows. And that's bad. Right? Or is it good? I don't know anymore. Alright, let's find out what happens when we fix the pipe. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, more sunshine, though, but no more rainbows. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do. There we go. Ooh, what the heck? I got distracted there. I got a morphing object, and then I've got this thing. What am I doing here? Doing some gardening. Get rid of all these dead leaves here. Uh-oh. We have an infestation here. There should be an easy way to shoo away the bees. There you go, bumblebees. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Now we gotta cut, cut, cut. All the pretty ones. Oh, looks like we're just going for roses here. Of course, Moulin Rouge. Want a nice, pretty rose. A red rose would be most applicable right now. Ooh, look, 3 and 5. I wasn't even trying. Oh, look at that. 60 seconds. Awesome.
This is private property. Who are you? I didn't invite you to tramp all over my beautiful lawn. Explain yourself.
I just stole a rose. Come on, you had lots there. Actually, I chopped down a whole bunch and only kept one, but who's counting? Hello, Baron. Hey, would you like some salt? Not exactly sure what he would want. What the heck is going on here? Perfect for analyzing. Okay. What exactly am I doing, game? It's chemistry! Holy moly! Will ya look at this? This is all the good stuff right here, folks. All the good stuff. I'm sure most of you or some of you know all this chemical stuff. I only know the simple stuff like, what is this? Hydrochloric acid? Or hydrochloric, I guess. Carbon dioxide. Water! H2O for good old water. What was this? Arsenic sulfide or something like that? Or, no, wait. Isn't Au gold? I don't even know anymore. Oh, wait. How do I... Oh. Ooh, I'm making a chemical. That's kind of clever. It's Paris green. Wow. I wonder if that's truly the formula. That's pretty awesome. These flowers are the same. Came from his garden. Paris green pigment came from Sophie's roses, which were picked from this very garden. Ooh, that evidence kit's pretty interesting. Here you go, here's your evidence, buddy.
How dare you? Do you realize who you're accusing? So what if I use that dye? My roses are my children.
Okay.
I have personally nurtured each one. And Paris green is the only pesticide that works. Any gardener worth their salt could tell you that. Now, I must ask you leave my property immediately.
I guess he's a little angry at me, is he? go back then. Can opener. I don't think that's gonna work here. No. Let's find out what we have here. More information. Holy cow. We're filling it all up here. Let's see. Do 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 do. Load it. I found a heart-shaped locket with a picture of Odette near Ivan. It seems Ivan is smitten with Odette, but she doesn't return his feelings. Aww. Who's behind the mask? After leaving the Moulin Rouge, I noticed a masked figure in the windmill's window, but it's currently guarded by police. How did they get in? When I reached L'Enfer, I saw that masked person entering the club and standing over a man lying in blood. Is this the murderer? The last person appeared again. I'm starting to think that I'm being followed. Well, we'll see about that. Here's Ivan. A ticket to enter the Café L'Enfer. It was in Sophia's locker, but Ivan went there last night, so no one has seen him since. I'll investigate his connection. I don't even know if he knew where he was in the last 12 hours. I love these nesting dolls, especially homemade ones. This one appears to be locked. It implied Ivan got his job from a wealthy Russian friend, which could explain the Russian doll. It's the business card for the Baron. He's the man who helped Ivan get a job. I hear he's a cabaret fanatic. He's a very wealthy and gives a lavish gifts to his favorite dancers. So here we have Baron. He's a fan of the victim. I found this photo of Ivan and the Baron inside a secret compartment, which opened using the doll, the nesting doll, Petrovsky? Something like that. It seems that they are close friends. The Baron knew him when they were in Russia and helped him find a job in Paris. They seem pretty connected. I found a note from the grocer near the delivery box. Dear Baron, just a polite reminder that for what I'm sure is a clerical oversight, please remit the balance of your account at your earliest convenience. So right now we have no objectives, that's kind of interesting. But we've got a whole bunch of faces here. I'll have a look at our map. Looks like we can go back here. I don't even know what to give the dude now. He has a lovely view of Paris. Oh, I'm just supposed to gather up our ceramic shard so that we can use that as a cutting device? Sure, we can do that. I don't think the Baron will mind, will he? Oh! We spilled out all the veggies. A little mini scene here with the veggies. All of the vegetables. Parfum and a pear. Found a tomato can. We can add that to our special soup. Or our, not our soup. Hi there. I guess we gotta open it up first. Sober up Ivan, that's right. We'll go back to town. Café L'Enfer. I guess that's all we really needed was a lemon and a tomato and some pepper. Hangover cure. Urban legend. I'm sure it helps out a little bit because you're dehydrated and, I don't know. I guess, maybe. Sure. It depends. Are we splashing it at him, or is he drinking it?
Where am I? L'Enfer? What time is it? Oh, my head. Damn, I was supposed to... Oh, never mind. Oh, that wasn't my finest night.
No, apparently not.
Both the Baron and Lautrec were here when that letter from Sophie arrived. They started arguing once they saw whom the letter was addressed to. Before I knew it, the whole cafe erupted into a fight. The last thing I remember clearly was the bartender locking Sophie's letter in his lost and found locker.
Okay, so we're gonna have to get access to that. Somebody spilled a bottle of wine. Poor thing. Ooh, everything's all hidey in here. Hidey ho. Sophia's letter. Let's open it up. Oh, I had E on it. For Epix.
Dear Essonry, please accept my sincerest apologies for my outburst of anger today. You are the only real friend I have left in this city. I know I can trust you, so please, take my personal key to the Moulin Rouge. Meet me in the alley after tonight's performance. There, I can properly explain myself to you in peace. Your reckless friend, S.
Aww. Ooh, windmill, I know where that goes. Dude, you probably need another one of those special hangover drinks there. I'm sure you can mix up your own. I did all the heavy lifting there. Hi there. Here's your letter, buddy.
Ah, yes. That is mine. You mustn't think too badly. I just lost control of my emotions. Sophie was too good for that pompous clown.
Okay.
Anyway, when I left, she knew I was heading to L'Enfer, so she sent the letter there. Unfortunately, her letter arrived the same time as the Baron. I'm certain you can imagine how that fool reacted upon reading it. And well, after last night, I never thought I would see it again. It is my last memory of her. Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup. Let's go ahead and put that on here. Get into the alleyway. Oh my god, it's like entranceways, doors all over the place. Ah. Oh, look at this dog. I think we're gonna have to get a big juicy steak. Aren't we? Guard dogs usually respond to specific words or whistles. Okay. Oh, the kitty cats. I don't care if it was a black cat. To all employees, if Jasper's grumpy, play the whistle using this sequence. Okay. Put that on there. And now we have this. This. I'm not sure I understand. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Boom, boom, boom. That wasn't really a puzzle, per se. Oh, good doggy. You just sit there. This ladder could be useful if it wasn't stuck up there, and I just realized I've got nothing left in my inventory. Wow. Let's go to the backyard. This can't be good. Oh! Wait a minute. There's more than one. Aww. The plot thickens, and not for the better, I'm afraid. Another victim. Darn, darn, darn. I will have a look at that victim in a minute. I want to explore just a little bit here. Looks like we need a monkey face there. Someone removed pipes from the organ. Fork And reflector filter. Okay. Hey, look at the monkey up there. What? It's just out of reach. Where did the monkey go? Ooh, it's a cool puzzle. Alright, come back to that soon enough. Is it time? Oh, he's over here now. Jeez. That was a little frightening. Now he's over here. Naughty thing, come down. Okay, so how am I supposed to do this? Ah, cool. Now to discover this unfortunate soul. Wait a minute. What do we have here? All the cool things are hiding here. Is it a man or is it a woman? I mean, the mask looks like a female. That is not a female. Ivan, what happened? How did he even get here? He was hungover. He must have been poisoned. Okay. So we gotta look at that, don't we? What do we have over here? I should take a sample. One of my fancy-dancy Q-tips. Who's this? Not blood, just rust. Somebody's initials are on there. Can't see that with our naked eye. Ooh. Feel totally like a detective. I love it. This is cool. Something's going on back here. We have found ourselves a flask. Thing's been poisoned, no? Oh, wow, it has a built-in corkscrew? That's pretty nifty. How do I get in here? I want to get into there. Little monkey, I'll come back for you soon enough. Let's have a look at our map. Ooh. Oh, it looks like we can do something here. What? Something here. Oh. Well, let's go into the ballroom, shall we? So this is where the high-class parties are held. Ooh, formidable. Yeah, very nice. Just fabulous. Tassel time. Uh-oh, it's missing one. Whoa, the embers are hot. Such an intriguing puppet. Too bad it's incomplete. Let's go backstage.
Oh, madam! Ivan is dead? And now the killer is here? I cannot believe he was an accomplice to such a hideous crime.
Yeah, hey, that makes two of us.
You must unmask the real mastermind and bring him to justice.
I did mention in the last video that I think there was two of them.
I'm just here to collect Sophie's belongings for her parents. Perhaps some good memories may comfort them during this tragedy.
Yeah, that's a fairly noble idea. Alright. Backstages are quite dusty. I could make a duster to help out. Okay. A lever is missing. What the heck's going on here? Fork? No. Okay. What do we have there? Everyone's gone, but the door is locked. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Well, I can put your hand back, can't I? Oh. Need something for an elbow. I don't even know. What's this for? No, that can't be it. Alright, well, we'll have to tune in next time because that's going to do it for this video. I'm your Gibbs. And, of course, I appreciate all your support, all the comments, and all that other good stuff. We'll see you next time.